Okay. So we're back to the narration here.
What can I say? I just wander a bit mostly in this video because I forgot where to go, so... But there is a few things you have to get in here, so here's one thing. Pick up this guy, the bug bomb thing. Jump across here, throw it, and bomb the rock. Climb up. And through the door. And Link will be a wee cutscene. Jump down. Go over here and roll into the statue thing. And you get a treasure chest. And you get a key. Okay. I fail here, so don't take any notice of that. Alright. Go back up the steps. Go back up the steps. Might as well do this now. So. Go down. Cross over here. A mini boss. Okay, but if you're low on hearts, go over here and you get hearts. So, pick up a bug bomb over here. Well, don't actually do it. You have to attack the monster with your sword first. Nothing to it, just have it with your sword. I'm not really going to be chatting that much in this video because I'm a wee bit tired, so... You know yourself. Try not to get hit like that. Bollocks. Okay, once that's done, pick up a bug bomb. And throw it into the flower. Boom. I failed that time, so I'm going to do it again. Go on. And you've got your key. Now. And free the monkey. Go in here, you get a few rupees. Green rupee. Never, pardon. You can continue if you want, but. Go down again. Looking for more rupees and hearts. Through the door. And you'll find another bug bomb over here. Attack it.
lift it and throw it over the edge. Jump down. Down. And down here you'll find your third piece of heart. Fourth. Now, for this next part of the video, I just wander about for a wee minute because I haven't got a bottle of potion where to go. I forgot. So, don't take any really notice of this. But you'll find that you will have to come back here later on. You'll need an item to cross this area. I just waste time here in this round, so don't do what I'm doing right now. Skip on this part of the video. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the main room now. Jump. Down we go. Keep going down. We're back into the main room. And the monkeys will help you cross. Up this way you'll find the map, which we should have really got at the start of the game, but the start of this place, you get the map here. So there you go, there's the map. And after that, you go through here. And you waste time here like I did. So I'm just going to end it here and I'll show you what to do after. Goodbye, my friends.